The 6th Street Aqueduct Bridge has been open fewer than 2 weeks and has seen a lot in that time, but this is a new one. Have you seen this? There have been street takeovers, donuts, tagging, and now this, a haircut. This video posted on Instagram by a driver as she drove over the bridge. We're pretty sure we can think of a better place to get a fade. Getting a haircut so close to lanes, they're lucky a car did not take a little off the side, if you know what I mean. Wow.